You say I'm a fantasy, you love me, I make you feel so good, I put a spell on you. You say you need me, I'm your everything, I make you feel so good.
Fresh out of high school, accepted to a good school, no scholarships, two jobs to pay for it. Fired from the first job, no money to eat. No hours on the other job, nowhere to sleep. Parents broke too, so there's no one to ask, and the grades are starting to slip, so you need to move fast. Hard to find work when other students need the cash, but your girl hit you up about shaking your ass.
Girl,
you new and you look good, so the money comes quicker, and if you're nervous, girl, they serve liquor. Your product makes you turn away, the money makes you have to pay attention. No going back to hard living. Drunk the first night you hit the pole, little did you know you're a natural. You might need to clean up after grinding a man, but coming the back of the ass equals cash in your hand.
You say I'm your fantasy, you love me, I make you feel so good, I put a spell on you. You say you need me, I'm your everything, I make you feel so good.
Now your life's in a haze, hard to go to school and you ain't slept in days. Did the math, maybe school's just a phase. It'll take years to earn the kind of money you make. So it's full-time stripping and it's full-time sipping, but it's never enough to keep the shame away. Roll bills and candy keeps it all in bay, but if not, Molly will come out and play. Too dark to see time fly, but it's easy to see the new girl when she walk by. Even pay attention when she's on the pole, cause you know that's where all the cash gon' go. Damn, now you gotta change your style, but it won't do much cause you've been there a while. All you can do now is put on a fake smile, think of some new tricks, and watch your money pile up, up, up.
You say I'm your fantasy, you love me, I make you feel so good, I put a spell on you. You say you need me, I'm your everything, I make you feel so good.
Less money is a lifestyle change, no perks at work, no drugs at sex. Says the guy in the nice suit, he's got money, so you do what you gotta do. He asks if you need a little more than cash, cause he'll share what he has in his private stash. Somehow he knows that you need a fix, and what he's got in his car might do the trick. Policy says never leave with clients, but he's got the good shit, so you got to try. You sneak out, nobody knows you're gone, but it's okay, cause it won't be long till you're back on the poles. But ain't working the dough, they working your picks on the side of telephone poles.